All right. Guys, let's waste no freaking time. Happy Tuesday. Hope you've had an awesome day. My name is Bells, and you are in Full Body Combos. Full Body Bands and Bells. I don't even know what I'm saying. All right, all you're going to need today are your rubbers and a set of dumbbells. Today, we are focused on one-minute moves with short, fast Tabatas. All right, we are going to kill it, and I'm going to get you in and out of here in under an hour, and we are going to start by jogging it out in 10 seconds. Guys, we've already pressed play. Get your PFA on, and we jog it out in 5, 3, 2, 1, jog it out. Nice little stroll. In 10 seconds, you're gonna give me a reverse lunge. Arms overhead, squeeze your cheeks at the top. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Squeeze. Good, get those knees at a 90 degree angle, tuck in that core, brilliant. Guys, we're a minute into the warm up, good stuff. We are going back to that jog in 8. The form looks good, we go in 5. Picking up that pace in 3, 2, 1, give me that jog. In 10 seconds, back to those reverse lunges, arms overhead. Let's go deeper. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1, reverse, squeeze. Guys, you can take those arms out, whatever works, non-negotiables, squeezing your body, tucking in that core. In 10 seconds, we jack this shit out. Woo, we go in 5, 3, 2, 1, give me straight up jack. Guys, if you joined me yesterday, you'll be happy to know I don't even think I put burpees or jacks in this workout. It's like the luckiest Tuesday ever. Good, we have 2 more moves. In 10 seconds, you're gonna change that plane of motion. Give me high knees forward, high knees back. We go in 8. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1. Get those high knees. Love it. I have 1 more move to keep that heart rate up. In 10 seconds, you're giving me the fastest popcorns of your life. Dropping that hand is optional. 3, 2, 1. This is your last 25 seconds. Let's push. We're at minute 2.5 and you're looking phenomenal. Awesome. Don't mind me, just checking out everyone's amazing form. 10 seconds to go. Where are we at? You only got 5 more seconds and the rubbers come on. 3, 2, done. Guys, rubbers on, world off. Grab a band, any band. They go around our ankles. I've got a 2-minute challenge, okay? 2 dumbbells. Feet a little wider than hip distance apart. You're here. You're holding pattern. Is kettlebell swing? Bicep curl at the top. When I say go, you're coming center, straight leg kettlebell swings. Those weights come in between, all right? I don't care what size weight you get, we're here for 2 minutes. If you've done this with me before, these challenges, the first minute, when we start off maintainable, that second minute, we're working on those fast twitch muscle responses. We're going balls to the wall. We go in 10 seconds. Kettlebell swing, bicep curl. It comes from the bending of those knees. You go in 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Go, give me that kettle swing. Good, we stay here until I say go again. Good, so while we're using our arms, all of that shit's coming from the back of our hammies. Go, you're back to those swing bicep curls. Guys, I did this yesterday to practice how I wanted this workout to be, and I woke up and thought my butt cheeks were cut off. Go! Switch! Who doesn't want that feeling or higher buns by dinner time? Go back to those swing curls. We are coming up on that 1 minute mark. Go, switch. We're back to those straight leg kettlebell swings. We have 50 seconds to go. Go, switch. Deeper. Are we squeezing that core, engaging those glutes? Go. Maybe we sink lower, we pick up the pace on those squats. Go, switch. Good, stay with me. You have 8 seconds to go. Why does 2 minutes fly by? You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Done. Drop those weights. We're on to 1 minute move. Shimmy that band up around those quads, okay? We're focusing on balance and control. You're giving me a nice lateral side lunge, all the way down. You can drive at the top, we switch, other side, okay? I'm not worried about speed, we're focusing on that balance. The tighter our core, the better our balance is gonna be. 1 minute, we go in 8. We go in 5 seconds, ladies. 3, 2, 1, give me that lateral. Switch at the top. Guys, if you hate that jumping switch, just replacing it with that knee drive with the feet on the ground is amazing too. Excellent, 30 seconds to go. Is your final 15 seconds. Where do we want to be? You got 10. You got 5 seconds. One more. 3, 2, done. Done. Keep the band exactly where it's at. 2 weights. I need an overhead press knee drive, okay? Stick to that right side. Overhead press knee drive. Connect those weights on your chest. You're giving me a curtsy. Overhead press, knee drive, weights come together, giving me that curtsy. Not about speed. 1 minute on the right side. Keep going 5. Weights up. 3, 2, 1. Press, knee drive. I have no idea why an overhead press and knee drive requires half of my brain cells, but that is where I'm at today. Good, all that weight's on that left foot, on that curtsy. Hell yes. Guys, I'm drooling over Zoom on this form today. You have 30 seconds to go. Yes. Good 15 seconds and we move on. Lauren, love that control. Anna, you got 5 seconds. Keep it up, Ambulai. 3, 2, done, done. You guys, your last move. Fans could stay where they're at or you could shimmy them around your ankles, whatever works. I'm looking for a lateral squat, cross body curl. He's at the top. Lateral squat, cross body curl. Right arm goes to left shoulder, okay? Low and controlled, let's hit it in 3, 2, 1. Good mind-body connection. Come all the way up. Feel all that goodness in those legs. Park, just kiss. That's 20 seconds down, 40 to go. You gotta be squeezing those cheeks in the middle. That's all I ask. 30 seconds to go. Stay connected to what you're doing for the last 20. You're there. Yes. You got 10 seconds. Good. One more squat. One more cross body. Done. Done. Guys, we take it back up to the top. All right? That first move. One more time through everything. Side lunge. Knee drive. Switch at the top. How can we get 1% better right now? We go in 10. We move on to speed after this. We go in 5. 3, 2, 1. Give me that lateral. Good, really stick that knee in the middle. Hello, core. Oh, good. Guys, can we sit a little lower? You're coming up on halfway. There she is, 30 to go. You never see this again in 15 seconds. Awesome, you got 10. Where do we want to finish? Give me your last one. Done, done. Weights up, two weights. Left knee drive, overhead press. We're curtsing with that left leg, all that weight on the right. Gotta make ourselves even. We go in 5. Weights up, 3, 2, 1. We're live. How low can you get that knee on that curtsy? We've got the time. Sink nice and low. Those legs a favor. Good, we can always break it down. Overhead press, wait to do that knee drive. Or take the knee drive out completely. Yes. 25 seconds to go. Yep. Keep that balance. This is your last 8. 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Done. Guys, we are moving on. All right. Next move. Got a Tabata. No weights needed. I'm looking for a narrow, wide squat, lateral jump. You can start wide. Wide, narrow, wide, lateral high. Okay? It's like a popcorn, but not, because I need our toes 24 the entire time. That's your first 20 seconds. You get 10 seconds off. Your second 20 seconds, I'm looking for 2 skips, 1, 2, 2 squat jump. 2 skips, 1 squat jump. All right? You've got 4 rounds. We went nice and slow. It's time to get that heart rate up. Let's go in 10. Narrow wide squats to that lateral hop in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. If you hate that lateral hop, give me a low ISO shuffle. Come on, come on, come on. You have 10 seconds. Awesome part. You got 5 seconds. Lambert, 3, 2, done. 2 skips, 1 squat jump. If you hate that jump, give me a squat heel lift at the top. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, engage those cheeks on those skips. You only have 10 more seconds. Time flies and you have crackhead energy. 5 seconds to go, rest. In 10 seconds, we go for round 2. Narrow, wide, wide, narrow, lateral, hop, whatever you want. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. I don't need huge distance on that lateral hop. I just need our feet off the ground. 10 seconds. That's what I'm talking about, guys. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, recover. 2 skips, 1 squat jump. All those shoulders back and down. We go in 3, 2, 1. Finishing round 2. how high can you get those feet off the ground? Last 10. Guys, you're already halfway. You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. We go for round 3 in 8. We go in 5. Narrow wide, lateral hop in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Woo-hoo! 10 more seconds. Guys, keep pushing. Come on. All the way. 3, 2, done. 2 skips, 1 squat jump. You are so close to 1 and 1. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1. Fast explode. Yes. Oh my gosh. Ambular with the floor touch. Awesome. You have 10 more seconds. Can you give me 2 more squat jumps? Got 5, 3, 2, done. 1 and 1. Last time, narrow wide. You never see this again. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yes. You guys are there. It's 10 more seconds. Awesome, Anna. It's 5. Lauren, beautiful. 3, 2, done. I may have made us go 25 on that one. Last time, 2 way skips, 1 squat jump in 3, 2, 1. We finish here. What's a little shame in going over? I would hate to give us a time. You got this, guys. It's 10 more seconds. Recovery's on the way. 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Done. Guys, you get a full minute off. Same thing. We're sticking with that cardio Tabata. Your second move. I need a big hop forward. Stand to be around your quads, ankles, double up. You do you, boo. Looking for a forward hop, 2 bunny hops back. Big forward hop, 2 bunny hops back. If you hate that, you're giving me a monster forward, monster back. Okay? Your second move. I'm looking for a crisscross 180. You're here. Crisscross squat 180. Crisscross squat 180. You make those 180s, I'm totally cool with the crisscross squat jump. Okay? 15 seconds and we're live. Big hop forward, 2 bunny hops back. 20 seconds, I need us to be fast that entire time. You go in 8. You go in 5. Know where you're hopping in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, can we pick up the pace? It's only 10 more seconds. 5 seconds. It's like we were bunnies in our past life. 3, 2, done. Crisscross squat 180 or squat jump. We go in 6. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it up. 10 more seconds. Guys, so good. It's only 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. 3 for 8. Bunny hop forward, or excuse me, big hop forward, 2 bunny hops back. We go in 3, 2, 1, round 2. Guys, we're in minute 20 right now. You are halfway through class. Push, 10 more seconds. We have a half tank full of energy. We're gonna use it. Last 3, 2, done. Crisscross 180. We go in 3, 2, 1, we're live. Guys, what does that look like if we crisscross faster? Are we 180 faster? Pick something right now and hyper-focus and get 1% better. You got 8 seconds. I saw all of you pick it up. I love it. 3, 2, done. Second to last round. You never see this again. And 2 more rounds. Big hop forward. 2 bunnies back. We go in 5. three, two, one, push. If those lungs are not on fire, we gotta pick it up just a little bit. 10 more seconds. Awesome. We've got 5 seconds. Three, two, done. Closing out round three. You know what to do in five. Three, two, one. Oh, these 180s could not look better. Woo! I love it. 8 more seconds. Done. Done. We're one and one. We made it. We go in 6 seconds. Last time. Big hop forward. 2 bunny hops back. We go in 3, 2, 1. Push. This is where you dig deep and changes happen. Ten seconds. Awesome. 5 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. All the way. 3, 2, done. Done. Last time. Crisscross 180. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1. Best round yet. Let's get it. The endurance looks so good on you guys. You have 10 seconds to go. You never see it again in 5. Whoop, whoop. 3, 2, done, done. Guys, you have one more Tabata. I lied, I said no burpees at the beginning, thank God I put one in, okay? Your move, burpee, plank jack, come up, normal jack, okay? No weights needed, first 20 seconds. The second 20 seconds, I'm looking for a 90 degree squat, 2 A-strips, 90 degree squat other side. Every time you come center, you give me a little 1-2 action, 90 degree squat, okay? We have 4 rounds and we move on to 1 minute moves. All right, let's go in 10. Burpee plank jack, burpee jack at the top. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1, we're live. Lauren, Lauren, you got 10 seconds to go. Sharp like a bleeding razor. 5 seconds. 3, 2, beautiful, done. Done. You're giving me that 92 skip center. You're going 5, 3, 2, 1, let's go. We are alternating each side. Whoop, whoop. Anna, those shorts look so good on you. You got 10 seconds to go. Great job, Parks. Awesome, Ambular. 3, 2, done, done. You know what to do. Burpee plank jack, jack at the top. 3, 2, 1, round 2. So quick. You only have 10 more seconds. I'm looking for at least 4 or 5 burpees in this 20 seconds. Last 3, 2, done. 90 degree squat, 2 hop center. We go in 3, 2, 1. We're finishing round 2. I think of every round as a building block. You get stronger and stronger every time. 10 more seconds. You're there, 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Round 3, we're building. We go in 5, burpee in 3, 2, 1, hit the deck. You are so close to your non-jumping moves. Push it, 10 more seconds. You got 5, 3, 2, done, done. 90, hip center. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's hit it. We have one more level to get up. Come on, 10 seconds. Oh, I'm so proud. 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. 1 and 1 in 8 seconds. Your best round of burpees. Keep going. 5, 3, 2, 1. Drop. Guys, come on. We get 5 or more. Yes. 10 more seconds. And by 10, you now have 5. 3, 2, done. 1 and 1, and we move that band. 5 seconds, 90 degrees, give me that 2 center hop in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Push, 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 it's 10 more seconds. In 5 seconds, a whole minute off. In 3, 2, done. Awesome job, guys. Awesome. We're moving on. Can you hear me right now? I love it. All right, we got 1 minute moves. All right, the band is gonna be around our wrists the entire time. You can grab light, medium, heavy weights, whatever you want. First move, looking for 2 dumbbells. Looking for a forward lunge, bicep curl at the bottom, squeeze at the top, alternating each side. If you want, you're getting a forward lunge and bicep curl at the top. Your workout, all I'm asking is that you keep pushing forward. As promised, full minute, you still have 30 seconds. Bands are on the wrist. Little disclaimer, we've got 2 rounds with these 1 minute moves and we're finishing with the cardio finisher and you're out of here, okay? Keep pushing with me for the next 10 minutes. We'll go in 15, forward lunge, bicep curl at the bottom. We go in 8. We go in 3, 2, 1, 1 minute. We're focusing on long time under tension. Mind-body connection. Think nice and low, and do not let those bands get close together. Awesome, ladies. Good, drop that knee. Squeeze at the top. You have 30 seconds to go. Love the concentration. Come on. We have 15 seconds left and we move on. Awesome. It's 8 more seconds. Beautiful. 3, 2, done. Done. Your next move. Hands stay on that chest, okay? Down, down, up, up. You're giving me a squat, overhead press at the top, okay? Weights could be on your shoulders, like palms can be facing you, whatever you want. Down, down, up, up, overhead press. We find that squat beforehand, okay? Let's go in 5 for my math. We go in 3, 2, 1. Squat. Hello, press. Awesome. Those quads should feel so delicious right now. You have 30 seconds to go. If you keep getting up with your dominant leg, now's the time to switch. Yep, final 8. Give me 1 more down, down. 1 more press. 3, 2, done. Done. Keep the band exactly where it's at. Your last 1 minute move. I'm looking for an A press, palms facing you. Shoulders up at a 90 degree angle. You're pressing, lowering down with control, giving me a serve the platter, OK? coming back up. A press, lowering down, serve that platter. Hello, shoulders. We go in five. Weights up. We go in 3, 2, 1. We're live. Good, full control. Same speed you go up, same speed you go down. Love it. And when we get together, turning down the lights. Need you 100%. I wanna be the one you tell all your friends. 30 more seconds. Good. Just cause it's upper body, we're still squeezing that core, squeezing cheeks and quads. Coming up on that 15 mark. Good, there she is. 15 to go, and we go back to the top. Love it. Keep it for 5, 3, 2, donezo. In 15, we're back up to the top. That first move, forward lunge, bicep curl, alternating right and left side. 1 and 1, and we move on to that finisher. It's going 10. We go in 5, 3. 2, 1, nice big forward. Love it, ladies. It's 40 seconds to go. Last 30 seconds. Can we sit a little lower? Expand that band a little wider. Maybe there's a hole in my heart tonight. Maybe in my life. Awesome. It's 15 seconds. Yes. 8 seconds to go. 3, 2, done. Done. Everyone's favorite. We got a down, down, up, up, squat, and press. Last minute. Guys, I don't care if you alternate down, down at the 30-second mark. If you can stay on that same side, I'll close the switch. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good. Those shoulders get pointed forward that entire time. With 30 seconds to go, if you haven't switched already, switch it up. Love what I'm seeing. You have 10 seconds remaining. 5 more seconds. All the way. 3, 2, done. Last move. A press, lower down, serve the platter. We go in 8. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1. 1 and 1. Your shoulders are on fire. You're exactly where I need you to be. You're already halfway. The same intensity as the first round is like where I need us right here. 20 seconds to go. Love it, ladies. It's 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Guys, those shoulders get to breathe in 8, 3, 2, done, done. Guys, no weights needed. We are done with them for today. Band can be around your quads or your ankles, okay? We're on to shorter timing. Right foot forward, left leg back. We've got iso, lunge, jump, okay? side view. Right leg forward, left leg back. We're touching that ground and finding that mini jump. You're here. On the second 30 seconds, you're staying nice and low, giving me a money shot pull. Okay? 1 minute. First minute, mini jumping. First 30, mini jump pulses. Second 30, we're straight up pulsing money shot. Okay? Let's go in 10. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. How many jumps can you get in 30 seconds? We have 20 to go. Good. If you need to stand up and have a breather, have it. You're halfway. Good. Stay counting. You have 8 seconds to go. 3, 2, iso lunge money shot. Stay nice and low. You're here for the next 20 seconds. Can we sit a little lower? Hello, outer glutes. You have 10 seconds left. 3, 2, done. Stand it up. In 10 seconds, we go on that left side. Same amount of reps or one higher. We go in 5, left leg forward, right leg back. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yes! Are we gonna hit that number? You have 15 seconds. All the way. In 5 seconds. You money shot lunge pulse in 3, 2, 1. Pulse, pulse. Ten seconds to go. Yes. 3, 2, done. Done. Guys, we're 1-1. One more time each side and you're out of here. Right leg forward, left leg back. I need us to hit 1 or 2 reps higher. We go in 5. Find your speed in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. I need that tank empty by the time you're out of here. Push, 20 more seconds.
You know, so we really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money.
15. Incredible, last 10.
Raindrop, drop top, smoking no
good. We pulse in 5, 3, 2, money shot.
We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't try nobody, grip the trigger, but call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river, give you a
you're halfway.
Bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up your with a bullshit. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds, too. My bitch.
5 seconds.
Cooking up your with a
bullshit. 3, 2, done. In 10 seconds, you have 1 more minute of your day. Left leg forward, right leg back. You know your number. We go in 5. 3, 2, 1. Good, we gotta start quick or we're never going to make it. Yep. Hell yes, 15 seconds to go. It's your final 10 and we pull. Pulse. Pulse. So can you drop that knee a little lower? You have 15 seconds to go. 8 seconds. Rubbers come off in 5, 3, 2, done. Done. Awesome job today.
I swear these niggas is under me.
Hey, take that off.
Keep jumping me. Barrels on me, keep me company. Hey,
shift that weight over onto that left side. Grab those right toes. Nice quadricep stretch. What is that, like 40 minutes? Guys, thank you so much. You gave me energy in life this evening.
young and rich and plus I'm bougie. I'm not stupid, so I keep the oozy.
And go ahead and find that runner's lunge. Hands find the ground. Option to float that knee or sink it.
We from the north, yeah, that way. Blood in the ashtray. Two bitches just nesting no smash that. Hop in the limb, have a drag race.
Right hand stays on the ground. Open up to that left side body. Eyes follow those fingertips to the sky. And left hand finds the ground, right foot connects with that left, find a nice big forward fold. Roll the weight all the way up, roll those shoulders back and down, switch to that left side, all that weight on that right foot. Whenever you're ready, left hand stays on the ground. Open up that right side body. And connect that hand to the ground. Find one more big forward fold. Opposite hand grabs opposite elbow. Find that slow ragdoll twist, moving back and forth, lighting up the back of those hammies in a good way. Head is hanging heavy. One more breath here. Slowly bring it all the way up. Roll those shoulders back and down. Take those hands behind your back. Open up the chest. Pinch those shoulders together. And last but not least, round of applause for yourself. Awesome push today, ladies. Have a great evening. Happy Tuesday. Let me know if you need absolutely anything at all. My ears are open. My DMs are open. Thank you for coming and using your body as your best DIY. Love you all. Take care.